Morning, Commissioner Gordon. We've had a report of a break-in at Wayne Tech. Reports of laughter and green gas.
Nice.
Sounds like a certain someone.
I'm already on with our special suspect. Call in Detective Bullock. He can look into the break-in.
Sure thing, boss. Enjoy Metropolis.
It's always sunny in Metropolis.
Frosty.
Normally, our precinct wouldn't ask for the help of someone with your reputation. But since you're the closest thing we have to an expert in these matters, I need to ask you what you make of this. They have the potential to become a huge threat. Maybe if you cooperate and decide if they're a danger, we could see about knocking a couple of decades off your sentence.
Very well. I've no interest in yet another superpowered loser in the world. Who designed your costume?
This one doesn't say anything.
Commissioner! Someone stole my donuts and my uniform and... Oh, wait! There they are!
What?
Yeah.
Donuts!
Hello, Mercy. Better late than never. Let's get out of here.
Oh.
This is the point we escape. Come on, rookie. You're with Lex Luthor, the mastermind.
Are you sure about this?
If nothing else, rookie will be excellent cannon fodder. This way, my dear. This depressing place.
Not if we can't find a way past those lasers.
Relax, Mercy. The controls are located on the... Let's find a way to get to them, shall we?
I think we've got company.
Such rude interruptions. Let's remind them who they're dealing with. This is no challenge for someone of my immense genius.
With all the noise you're making, you could wake the dead. Then,
no offense. Ah, my former criminal colleagues. Glad to have you with us, Cheetah.
You'd better be serious about getting us out of here, Luther. Who's that with you?
A new friend for Grundy?
I hate to break up the reunion, but shouldn't we be making tracks?
Quite right, my dear. We'll need to activate the elevator to get where we're going. You'll understand soon enough.
This is our style.
Where are we now?
Up ahead in that containment chamber. That's our target.
Like being kept in the dark like this.
Quit complaining, Cheetah. Once it's open, you'll see.
Stop right there, Luthor.
Ah, Superman. I'm guessing a campfire is missing an overgrown Boy Scout.
And Stryker's prison kitchen is missing one bald-headed pot washer.
I chopped the vegetables.
Yeah.